This guy hides in a trash can. So I decide to have fun with him.